I think a lot of times
people don't think about what their brands can be in the long term when they start to develop them, right? So again, we need everything from Jay Black, who I think is a pinnacle of good battle rap media, all the way down to the ones that we may not like as much, but I think there's a place for them. Again, the issue is never about when people are talking about battle rap. Talking about battle rap and talking about you getting dirty, you getting dog walked, talking about the specific angle.